Ever seen something like a regret that stays there? Someone apologizing for things they did years ago. Listen, that is why myself I relax peacefully, knowing that no matter even the evil that someone might have done, yes, I might feel like they are happy, they got away with it, they don't care, but I've noticed the power of regret. Hence, I know that when the time is right, God will rebuke, will deal with. Don't be shocked when people of the past are apologizing to you. Some, they will even apologize to things that you have long forgotten. Some for the things that you never even knew that they were responsible. I hear someone saying this. Yeah, you have heard someone apologizing. I pray may all that you have lost be restored back to you in Jesus' name. Amen. And see you next time.